Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a little discussion about Chilocystis species, commonly known as root orchid or starfish orchid or leafless orchid. This genus is epiphytic or lithophytic in nature. Chilocystis was described by John Lindley in 1832, who was an English botanist, gardener and orchidologist. The name Chilocystis comes from the ancient Greek words chilos meaning leaf or rim and cystos meaning split or divided. It can grow in warm climate, just ensure good humidity during active growth phase. Frequently watering is needed, twice in a day or more, depends on your climate. Though it's called leafless orchid, but you will see one or two leaves in this phase. You can grow this species on a wooden piece or fern block. No need to add any other medium like moss or anything else. Give fertilizer only during the growth phase. 1/4 of the dose. And remember, before applying any fertilizer, water it first. The growth phase lasts from April to October. November to January is the rest period for this species. This time, water should be reduced. During this time, the leaves will slowly fall off. It should be placed in a bright indirect sunlight, preferably morning sunlight, because its roots takes part in photosynthesis. When you are going to mount a bare root Chilocystis or you notice that your plant is dehydrating gradually, then you just let it in horizontal position for 1 or 2 months. That they can absorb more water from the medium, and you should feed more water in this time. So that's all for today. If you have any queries regarding this video, you can drop messages in comment box. If you are new in my channel, so please subscribe this channel. Click the bell icon to get more updates. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thanks for watching.